Asset number 1080, Q100's chief propagandist, Sofia Vasquez, has been on the run in the U.S. for months now. We finally pinpointed her location with a positive vocal match on a tap payphone call in Salt Lake City. She was taken out in a derelict part of town, so you might need to get creative to properly dispose of this one.
Whoa, okay, this is nasty. Wood, spray paint, window. Building's totally what? Vacant, don't see anything useful in here. Just junk. Judging by the smell, there's nothing in there I want. Graffiti. Some of the show real talent. City. Dumpster, useless trash, body. Hook in her forehead, I guess I'll remove that first. Creative. There are no safe disposal sites in the alley. Check the street for something, work with it. Can I? And how do I do that? How do I go? Do I like break the... Am I still need that? Hey, where do I go? What do I do? Well, let's just throw it in the city. Okay, let's leave her here. Maybe. Well, can you stand on it or something? No. Hey, I don't get it. What do I do? Just junk? Well, how do I... Where do I go? Oh, go back. Sign, mega sale, 50% off. Phone. Dial 911. Feeling lonely. Lola. Uh-huh. For a good time, call Jeremy. Okay. Well, probably we need to, like, call about this car so they'll get... How do you call it? Like, moved from here. An old video store looks like an abandoned everything else around here. Abandoned video store district. Paper notice. Failure to vacate within 15 days will result in illegal action. The trunk is locked. There's no one open this. I need some leverage. Mercedes-Benz. Nice. Okay. I should take care of that alarm as soon as possible. Hey. Well, I don't know. I'm just like taking them by the color. Oh my god, I don't know. Did I do... I did it! What? Nothing happened. Maybe it's disconnected. Coins. Barrel can smell. Must be ancient. What is this? Just an air condition? No use. Okay. Well, that... Okay, all red ones, they are for... They are for alarm. Got it, the trunk is open. Should avoid carrying around a body. Five. Gotta pay. Five, 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 one, eight, five. But it doesn't look like it's been abandoned. Towing, ah, right. So what, it's not gonna work? No, okay, without the key, somebody else needs to move the car for you. Spray paint. Oh. Yeah, that's a good idea. Now we can... Can we? I'd like to report an abandoned car. Sure, where is it? Outside the abandoned video store. How long it's been there? Looks like at least a few weeks. We'll send somebody as soon as we can. 2 hours later. It worked, the car has been towed. Has been towed to the salvage facility located to green. Perfect, I should wait until dark. Oh. Rotten, I don't think it's useful. Trash can. Wall, I can't climb it. Full doors, the wall is too high to scale. I need to get rid of that dog. Keep out, beware of dog. Meat, how convenient. Okay, well, I'm using this. Okay, well, I've made it inside the crane. Pick up the screwdriver in the car. The crane is already up, so what do I do? How did I get in? Okay. Screwdriver. It's stuck. Airbag. The car definitely deserves to be in the junkyard. Car. It won't turn on. Looks like the battery is missing. Fire extinguisher, window. It came off the bars without my bare hands. Maybe if I loosen them somehow. Chair, and rusty old chair. Slightly better condition than everything else in here. It's locked. I shouldn't force it. Well then, airbag. It doesn't work. How does that help me? Well, you know, I don't know. I can get any leverage maybe if I applied pressure from the inside. It's loosened the grate. Okay, cool. No, get in. Boxes, just boxes full of useless stuff. It's locked, I shouldn't force it. Battery. The current date is June 30th. Why is it important? It's broken. Nothing in here. There are numbers written on this. Okay, I should write this down apparently. As always. Okay. What numbers again? 6, 12, 9, 12, 3, 3, 12. Drawer. Well, it's like times. It was already incorrect. Because this is 12. Didn't work. Okay, yeah, let's try. 6, 12, 9, 12, 3, 3, 12. It worked. There's a key inside. Where's the monitor? Key, okay. It doesn't fit. Well, that's fine. No, okay. The battery's missing. Well, let's open. With the air. Oh gosh, what is this? Where am I? Oh, there am I. And what do I have to do exactly? Well, arrow keys allow me only to move. Well, that's okay. Ah, okay. And what? Oh, that's the car. That's the car I need. Okay. Oh, I can't twist with it. Oh, that's stupid. Well, doesn't mean that I made a mistake already. Okay, no, let's try it again then. Well, I think I did a mistake already. Well, I think here I can't go because I'm gonna like push it out of the corner. Shit. Well, I think I fucked up again, but let's see. Oh shit, yeah, well... Well, I can't move that, yeah? And it's already a dead end, isn't it? Because I can't move it. Oh shit! Well, this is hard, okay? This is not easy. Probably the best idea would be like to push it like through here. Because otherwise it's too complicated. Not gonna work either because I can't move myself there. Because of other cars. Shit. Okay, well, it's. This is annoying. Alright, no one's going to separate body parts from the carpass, now I really have to clean up the junkyard. Wow, I'm so not loving this puzzle. I'm so frustrated and frustrated right now, and I so don't want to play it, this game anymore. Oh, where was the fire extinguisher? It was here somewhere, right? Screwdriver. Whatever.
You continue to impress, Asset. Perhaps we should start instructing our assassins to provide you with more of a challenge. Vasquez was crucial to Q100's efforts in acquiring and retaining top talent. She's going to be missed, so at this point, even without a trail of evidence, they'll surely see the pattern in our work. We should prepare for retaliation sooner rather than later. Lay low.
Okay, a lot of things I didn't do. The puzzle was... I can't express how much I didn't love it. So... I don't know. Let me know what you think about the game, should I continue playing it or not. I was having fun with it, but now it's just... not that much fun anymore. So, it depends on your opinion. Subscribe, like the video, let me know if you like me to continue this game. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Ko-fi. Thanks for watching and see ya!